Where did that joke come from? Like, para yung behind the scenes dun sa viral video. Where did it really come from? But how did you?
It was an actual rally. Okay. I was a Marcos Rally hero. I was with my ex pa ng okay. time na yun. Tapos, I remember, I don't think the host part and the raffle part happened. That mm-hmm. was an exaggeration okay. on my end. I do remember there was an app. Meron talagang app. And nakakatawa lang because lahat ng mga taong nandun, they're from Ateneo and UP okay. and Lasal.
Yeah.
Tapos, super konyo nung rally na yun. Kasi naka-attend ako ng rally na talagang megaphone
yeah.
lang eh.
Yeah.
Alam mo yun? Tapos, dito sobrang ganda ng sound system, may host. Hindi ko sure kung...
JBL speakers.
Hindi ko sure kung yun yung host talaga. Pero, parang ano talaga, sobrang ganda talaga ng pagkaka-organize. And then, yun nga may concert.
Okay.
Tapos ako parang... At totoong nangyari, ang totoong nangyari yung part doon was yung galit ka, maprotesta ka and everything. Tapos inintroduce yung Moonstar 88.
Okay.
Tapos kumunta okay. sila ng migraine tsaka torete. Tapos ako parang, ang layo. Kasi parang kanina galit na galit kami. Tapos yung mga tao nagsisway na.
That's funny.
Alam mo yung nagaganon, kumakanta. Tapos ako parang, ang layo na nito sa yeah. tema ng programa. How did that? Diba? Yeah, yeah, yeah. O, ganun. So, doon ko siya naisip. And, I didn't think of it until nung pandemic. Kasi okay. when I'm pandemic, nagsulat lang ako ng jokes talaga eh. So that was like one key experience na talagang parang narealize ko, okay, maganda to. And nabuo ko siya mga around 2020 siguro. 2020, 2021, mga ganong klase. Because that rally happened in 2016. So it was an actual experience exaggerated for comedy.
Okay. Yeah.
Yun yung point lang nung joke na yun.
Hindi, wala ka ba yung parang sa Hamilton yung may feather that's like para sa revolution tong joke.
Para sa revolution tong joke na to. Para mapakita kung paano
bourgeois.
Para pakita ang mga demonstrations sa mga bourgeois. hindi talaga eh. Hindi okay. talaga eh. Okay. It was there to just present the truth in a funny way. That's just it, man. Like I don't want revolutions to happen because of that joke. I don't want people to die or get themselves shot or something. Yeah. Sorry ah kung nadi-disappoint yung mga tao, but
you're not my hero
you're
anymore.
Not my hero anymore. Yung mga ganun, like yun, i-tone down lang natin ng konti. Because on the flip side, if you say something na sobrang nakaka-offend, they think na parang ang intention ko was to offend talaga, di ba? Not to make people laugh, di ba? I wanna level it down with everything. Kung na-offend ka sa jokes ko, it's because I was trying to make people funny. It wasn't a deep, intricate joke na it was a political commentary or commentary nga on how people behave in these political demonstrations, blah, blah, blah. Wala akong ano dun. Kasi isipin mo, people, when they misconstrue you or they think na it was more than what you presented, doon nagsimula ka makancel eh. Totoo eh. Kasi minsan mamaya sabihin ka ng shit tapos minsan, alam mo talaga, sinadya niya yan. I-imagine nila yung motivation. Iniisip nila kung nag-forge ako ng the one ring to destroy them all. Parang ganun yung iniisip nila eh pag na-offend sila sa joke eh. It wasn't. It was just a joke, really. Yeah.